talking about making noise, Mateus said to me once, Mummy, because his room is right next to our room, and his mummy, there was a lot of banging. I was like, sorry, Baba.
You must be the neighbor.
Yeah, that's what I said. I was like, sorry, Baba, it's the neighbor.
I feel we're not quite loud.
We've maneuvered things now because we've got a bench.
Yeah. We just use the bench.
Yeah.
So there's a part of the bed that's not on. We don't use the headboard. We use the other side of the bed.
Yeah.
That's less noisy.
Yeah, because we don't want to.
But our vocals are relatively low. Under the radar moans
yeah.
kind of thing.
Yeah.
We're not quiet, but you know we're not loud at the same time.
Okay.
Because obviously we consider our voice, but. Sorry, Tini.
Yeah. I was like, sorry, Bob.
I haven't said one day as well. Like, one morning, it was in the morning because we had a morning session. Oh, there's just, I just heard lots of banging, like, boom, 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 boom. So Ivan, like, boom, boom. I was really scared. I'm like, sorry, bro. I don't know where it came from. Was it next door? Maybe it was next door because you know she's always banging. And I knew exactly what he was talking about because it was headboard time. But, you know.
That's why we incorporated the bench.
That's why we use the bench. Sometimes the bench is long to get to, so we just go to the other side of the bed.
Mm. Anyways.
But yeah, look at the bed. Feel a bit awkward and ashamed for our children listening to us.
We're trying to make sure that we don't traumatize them.
Do you know what's annoying? Because they're getting older now, man.